Yeah.
What was that? I mean, let me... Wait, stop.
It was a live wire.
Wait. Live wire. Listen, forget about everything. Let me just tell you, you can be so whimsical, and then right in the middle of this whole thing, you drop the bomb. Okay? I loved it. Okay?
Oh, thank you.
And you, it's stardust all over you. I want front row seats and backstage passes. What was that?
Okay, my favorite song right now is Love Me. Leave Me.
Thank you.
That was great. Great way to pick. And contribute to a great first song off the bat.
Wow.
And I just can't believe that you can sing Somewhere Over the Rainbow. A couple of episodes ago so elegantly, and then get down on your knees for Live Wire. You check all the boxes. You are ready to party.
You ready to go.
Thank you.
Yeah, I mean, we're 2 miles from Whiskey A Go-Go, the Roxy, all of the bars that all of the 80s hair metal used to play.
Done.
Let's just go kick the door in.
That's it.
Take Casey, break and enter, and have a show, an encore. Let's go. I'm there. Unbelievable.
Casey Bishop. I'm watching your family at home react to the judges' comments, and it was pretty incredible. Look at that. Look at them celebrating. Hey, you were holding back a little bit in dress rehearsal. Like you were holding back a little bit. You went for it right there. If you love her, vote for her right now at AmericanIdol.com or on the app. You can text your votes. Data message rates may apply. A spot in the finale is on the line. Vote for her if you think she deserves one. Coming up next to honor this week's